Now we are discussing about the anatomical dead space and physiological dead space. Anatomical dead space, it is the volume of respiratory tract from nose up to the terminal bronchioles where the gaseous exchange does not take place. And physiological dead space, it is the anatomical dead space plus two additional volumes. Here in the alveoli which is not functioning in some respiratory disease where the destruction of alveolar membrane, the air in the alveoli don't receive adequate blood supply. These two extra volume are added to the anatomical dead space, which means to physiological dead space. Anatomical dead space is fixed about 150 ml, but the physiological dead space may not be fixed. In normal subject, it is equal to anatomical dead space because all the alveoli are functioning and they receive the adequate amount of blood. But in some disease, the respiratory physiological dead space may be increased.